Okay, here's something I bet you didn't know existed in GTA 5. It's a secret place inside the dam. Let me show you. I'm just gonna go ahead and park up my bike right here. Okay, head inside and you're gonna see this ladder right over here. Climb it. Then up here, there's gonna be a big orange door with a keypad. Just enter the secret combination and you're in! Check it out, it's a hidden apartment inside the dam. How cool is this place? But don't tell anyone else about it.